Don't panic, it happens to the best of us. Keep your dog calm. Apply some styptic powder onto the nail. You can also use cornstarch or flour.